Later at the diner, Lauren has an important meeting.
Hi, how are you? I'm Lauren.
Joanna
came in, and we talked about planning a 20th anniversary party for her Greek husband.
My mother-in-law is, like, really saying it's got to be perfect for the family, and it's got to be very, very special.
I don't got it.
So you're going to get the balloon, silver and black, we said.
Okay.
So did you write that down, the centerpieces?
You got the autograph board.
Are you going to have tablecloths?
You're going to get two baskets of, like, the dessert.
Make sure you call everybody. Write that down.
Red roses. You wrote down white tablecloth.
Then we'll have the priest come. I got myself dug in a hole that I couldn't get out of. And he'll say a prayer. He'll say, like, a wedding blessing.
Nice.
I promised her a priest without really having a priest.
Definitely.
And she loved that idea.
That's going to be really special.
It's
You're going to make
be
it
very nice. I was screwed because I told her, no problem, I'll get you a priest. I thought, all right, I have a priest. And then after she left, I'm like, oh, I don't have a priest.
Before we start today, I want to introduce a new student that we have today. This is Lauren's mom. She'll be joining us.
Oh my God, my mother will not be able to do ballet for any chance in her life whatsoever.
And please.
A lot of people don't consider me graceful, but my little secret is I'm an avid ballerina, and I'm not advanced, but I love ballet, and it's my favorite thing.
First position. Toes turned out. Let's do 16 jumps in place, ending in demi-plie. Here we go. And one, and two, three.
Ballet was a humiliating experience.
And again. Step, step, jeté. Step, step, and jeté. Good. Going right and left.
It was uncomfortable for me, so I did my best to get through it and try to give it my best shot.
Up and jump. And jump and push and kick.
Home from work, Lauren has to prepare dinner and solve a problem.
Where am I gonna find a priest, honestly?
I promised her a priest without really having a priest. I kind of pulled that out of my butt.
Do you have any priests that could come to an anniversary party and say a blessing?
Well, we don't have priests.
Oh, you don't have priests?
Please leave your message after the beep.
Pick up.
I'm planning a party tomorrow for this woman, and
I have an 11 o'clock appointment with the bishop. I know I won't be back by 3.
All right, okay, thank you, though. I do not like doing this.
I'm very frustrated.
I'm this close to getting a rabbi instead of a priest.
You have reached the voicemail box of Community 7A Ministers.